everyone, welcome to my Cocina. Today for St. Patrick's Day, we will make corned beef and cabbage. And in honor of my Irish-Mexican heritage, I've decided to spice it up a bit and make Guinness corned beef tacos. While our corned beef is cooking, I'm gonna go ahead and make a really nice coleslaw and a Guinness cream sauce to put over the top of our tacos when they're done. Let's get started. Oh, these are good. Oh my gosh, you guys, as expected, these Guinness corned beef tacos came out so good. The corned beef has so much flavor. They're really tasty. The crunch from the coleslaw and the tanginess from the cream sauce that I made kind of puts it over the top. It just might be your annual St. Patrick's Day meal. If you decide to make these great tacos, please leave a comment, post a picture, let us know how they came out. From my Cocina to yours, enjoy. Whiskey, whiskey,